gosh. Oh, my gosh. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Oh, my gosh. Tonight, we showed a campaign that respects the voters and is focused on practical solutions rather than shop-worn slogans can actually be successful. We showed that a relentless focus on rebuilding Illinois' middle class and respecting hard work rather than wealth can be successful too. And while it's still early and the big race is still yet to be called, we are filled with hope that history will be made tonight. A win for Secretary Clinton is also a win for inclusiveness and for the American values that we hold so dear. More importantly, it's a repudiation of the vile politics of fear and xenophobia that have sought to marginalize women, people of color, and immigrants. Our LGBTQ brothers and sisters, our hope is that tonight's result serves as a new birth of freedom and also a reminder that the price of freedom is eternal vigilance. While this campaign has drawn to an end, the real work of securing the blessings of liberty for ourselves and for all of our children and grandchildren continues. That's why I'm so proud of this campaign and so excited to get to work.